guys, this is Javed KOLACHI again with my new video on schizophrenia. Those of you who know me, I was diagnosed with acute schizophrenia some 7 years ago, and I was put up on medication for 2 years, but unfortunately the medicines did not work. So I quit the medicines and I started doing my own treatment. So I have cured my own schizophrenia by my own means without the help of medication. The medicines, they might work on some people. The people who have like kind of lighter kind of schizophrenia, or the symptoms are lighter, the medicines work better on them. But in cases like me, acute schizophrenia and chronic schizophrenia, the medicines do not really help. I mean, the medicines used to make me drowsy and used to make me feel sleepy all the times, at the wrong times, the times where I did not want to sleep, but then the medicine used to put me to sleep. So I cured my schizophrenia. If you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you get the notification as soon as I release the new videos. I come up with videos all the times about schizophrenia, how to get cured by yourself, by your own means, without the help of medication. So you can go through my other videos. I have put up a lot of information on those. And the information, I'm sure, is going to help you like it has helped me. You're going to get help and you're going to get cured of schizophrenia forever, for good form. So in today's video, I'm going to share with you my experience about one topic which is very common in schizophrenic people, schizophrenic community. Even I was part of it. The schizophrenia episodes whereby we go out of our control, out of our mind, and behave the way we should not behave, or behave the way whereby other people are afraid of us, is scared of us, they do not come near us. So the schizophrenia episodes. Now we see the schizophrenia episodes, they are not in our hands. They are out of our control now. We do not know when we are going to get a schizophrenic episode, when we are going to go out of control. So I remember I used to get schizophrenic episodes in a way that I used to talk to my own self for not knowing the reasons. I mean, I used to talk for hours, for very long. And I used to behave obnoxiously. I used to behave differently, whereby, I mean, if other people used to look at me, they used to feel bad about me, and they used to feel that, you know, I have some sort of disease, some kind of illness. So I see other people who have more chronic schizophrenic episodes. It all depends on how much you have been how much you have been under the influence of schizophrenia. If you are acute schizophrenic, if you are chronic schizophrenic, if you have no control over yourself, then you are really you know, into bad situation. If you are not in your control, then you are in a bad situation. If you talk about me, I used to have those schizophrenic episodes, and that lasted at least for 20 years, I would say. Well, yeah, 20 years, more than that, in fact, more than that, 30 years probably. And then after that, when I realized that there was something wrong with me, I pulled the stop to it, and I realized that there was something wrong with me, and I stopped, I mean, I tried to control myself, and I looked at the ways, at things differently, differently in the sense, the way I used to think before, I started thinking in a new way. So the schizophrenic episodes, I used to get But I used to be in my senses. Like some people, they get schizophrenic episodes. They go wild. They not remember anything. They don't know what they are doing. In my case, it was not that. I mean, I used to remember. I used to be awake. I used to be in my senses, and I used to remember what I did a while ago. When I used to be in my senses, I used to remember. So that was in acute schizophrenia. So it all depends on your condition, on your body, on your brain, how strong you are. Well, of course, when we are schizophrenic, we are not very strong. We are weak. So it all depends on you. So if you are frequent schizophrenic episodes, or if you have schizophrenic episodes, which means you are badly affected by schizophrenia, but you do not have to worry, because what I have been through with my schizophrenic episodes or schizophrenia itself, I don't think anybody has gone through those conditions, those symptoms. I was hit by this schizophrenia when I was a baby, I think 45 years ago. So if I can come out of this, I'm sure you can do. So you don't have to worry about anything. Now, the other thing what I'm gonna talk about is who's behind these schizophrenic episodes or schizophrenia itself. The evil spirits who are, evils who come and sit in our minds, in our bodies, they possess us. So they make us do things which not a normal person will do in his or her right state of mind. So they are the ones who control us. And then why we don't remember anything what we did just a while ago? The reason is these evil spirits, they run our brain, they control our brain. So they make us do things which we do not want to do, and they are the ones, controlling our brain. So that's the reason we do not, because we don't do the things by ourselves, so that's why we don't remember them. Once the schizophrenic episodes are over, we still don't remember what happened and what was what were we doing at that time. So I'm trying to say here is that in any kind of situation, in any kind of form of schizophrenia you are in, you don't have to worry. You can come out of it without help of medication. Maybe a medication at certain stage, certain level, but then not 100%. You can quit on medication, so you can give up on medication. You'll be fine. You just follow my steps. I'm out of this state, a chronic state, acute schizophrenia, chronic schizophrenia. I'm sure you can too. So just follow my videos and you'll find a lot of information. So if you have not subscribed to my video, subscribe it and like it. I'm sure you'll get a lot of other videos from me and you'll get a lot of information. Now, if you need my help in any way, you can mail me, you can call me on my number, or you can leave your comments in the comments section. I will surely help you out, because I feel the pain. It is really, really pain that we are, while we are schizophrenic, we are not a part of the society. We are not part of, we don't live our lives normally. It is the evil spirits who control our lives for no reasons. They are mean, they are cruel, so we have to beat them. We have to really conquer them, and we have to snatch back our lives from them. So life is beautiful, life is good while you are out of schizophrenia. Now I enjoy my life. I'm out of this schizophrenia, so I remember a lot of things, and I feel bad about the people who are schizophrenic. So I'm sure you'll be fine. So I will not take much of your time with this. Stay tuned for my new videos. Like always, I wish you happy life, and I wish you schizophrenia free life. So thank you, take care, and bye bye.